Bernese Mountain Dog mix just dropped off with me for our famous two-week board and train program. Owner's complaint is that she's a little skittish around new people. It did take me a little bit to get her out of her kennel for enough for her to trust me to get her out, take her outside. So we're going to work on her confidence building, especially around new people. I'm sure that new people aren't so bad. So she does do some commands, nothing really stable. She's distracted. She's not going to hold it. So I'm just going to show you what she does do today on day one. Stella, come. Stella, come. Come here, Stella. Oh, that's a good girl. Can you sit? Sit. Oh, good job. Good girl. Down. Oh, very good. Oh, that's a belly rub. Okay. Good girl. Good job. So as you can see, she does do some of the basics. She's not too bad. We're just going to tune her up, make her extra amazing, and looking forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks.
To make sure that she learned her manners before she got too big to overpower us. So beforehand, we would walk her, and she was more or less walking us and pulling us. And so now she is able to walk next to us like she should be, calmly, and waiting for a new command. So we've been really happy. We got updates every day, little videos, little snippets of what she did for the day.
We're really happy with the training. We're looking forward to bringing her home and even having kids walk her around the neighborhood, which we certainly weren't gonna let them do before the training. So we're excited to bring her home. And we thank Sierra for the training.